Okay, in this video we are going to discuss two more problems on logarithmic differentiation. In the last video we have seen how do we approach the logarithmic problems or exponential problems, and which category of problems can be dealt under this logarithmic differentiation. So in front of us we have question number 2, that is, if x power y is equal to y power x, what is dy by dx? So we can see on the left hand side we have the independent variable power dependent variable, that is x power y. And again on the right hand side we have y power x, that is dependent variable power independent variable. So in both the case we are having variable power variable, variable power variable. In the last video we have seen that the category of variable power variable will be dealt under logarithmic differentiation. So without wasting time, let me take log on both sides. So it will be log of x power y is equal to log of y power x. Now with the third property of logarithm which we have discussed, it will become y into log x. And this will become x into log y, because this y will come in front, it will become y log x, so y multiplied by log x, and this x will come in front, it will become x multiplied by log y. Now applying ddx on both the sides. So when you apply differentiating on both the sides, we have to apply the product rule on both the sides. See, this one function multiplied by another function, again on the right hand side we have one function multiplied by another function, so it will be y into ddx of log x plus log x into ddx of y is equal to x into ddx of log y plus log y into ddx of x. Or we can see y, what is ddx of log x? We have 1 by x plus log x into, what is ddx of y? It is dy by dx only. X into, what is ddx of log y? It will become 1 by y, and with the chain rule we have a term called dy by dx also, because here with log we don't have x, we have y. So we have first applied the property, differentiating property of log, it will become 1 by y, the element will come in denominator, multiplied by ddx of y. Why ddx of y? Because the element here is not to x, it is something else. So we have to give importance to that differentiation also. Plus we have log of y. What is ddx of x? Ddx of x is 1. So it will become y upon x plus log x dy by dx. This will become x upon y dy by dx plus log y. And since we have to calculate dy by dx, what we will do in this equation, we will bring all the terms containing dy by dx on the left hand side and the non dy by dx terms on the right hand side. So this will become log x dy by dx, and if you bring this term on the left hand side, it will become minus x upon y dy by dx, and we have log y already on the right hand side. And we'll bring this y by dx on the right hand side, will become minus y upon x. So, or what we have, let me take dy by dx common. So we'll have log x minus x upon y is equal to, let me take this x LCM, it will become x log y minus y. Or if we take y LCM here, it will become y log x minus x is equal to x log y minus y by x. So finally what we have the answer, if we take this quantity on the right hand side, it will become what? It will become y into x log y minus y by x into y log x minus x. This is the required answer.